They're off. They break away in the Gain Marble Hill two-year-old stakes, group three over 6 furlongs, and on the left it's Drept, who is just in the lead in these early stages from It'll Do My Day in Celtic Times with the blinkers, showing good toe towards the near side as they race the end of the first furling and a half. The Entertainer, striped cap, is in between horses. Not much between these four, spread across, tracked by Massetto, Twilight Jet, and dropped in as Castle Star. Continuing on towards the halfway stage, and it's Strapped. The Entertainer, It'll Do My Day, and running the rail is Celtic Times. This quartet covered by a couple of lengths, being followed by Twilight Jet, Massetto, and Castle Star. 2.5 furlongs to go with Strapped and Kevin Manning just in front from Celtic Times and Rory Cleary, the stable companions. Behind them is the Entertainer and Ryan Moore, with coming there on the left in the red jacket is Castle Star and Chris Hayes, racing towards the final furlong, and Castle Star is looming up to Strap. Celtic Times the near side, Massetto stays on, dropping away is the Entertainer, racing into the final 150 yards, and it's Castle Star and Chris Hayes racing on, sprinting clear is going to be another two-year-old group winner for Chris Hayes. Fozzy Stack, Castle Star, a very good winner of the Gain Marble Hill two-year-old stakes from Massetto and Strapped.
Well, just look at the expression on Chris Hayes' face there. He got some buzz out of that. Castle Star just goes from strength to strength. He's won his last two now, lands this group three to back up his listed win last time. Don, you mentioned just before they jumped he was ousted from favouritism.